Hello guys, Perugnet7 here. Today another video from Red Dead Redemption 2, and this time we'll try to catch this great, magnificent fish. Alright, so bait. What did I press? Okay, bait. Maybe a little bit of cheese. That must be a legendary animal or so. So let's see if it will work out. The problem though is if we cut something so big, it means there are also bears in the near. Oh, I was too fast, damn it. Why is that? Okay. Damn. Okay. I think we got something. Yeah. A really small one, though. Yeah, why are you so happy?
What are you? Pit crew.
Yeah, damn it. Not a good one. Let's try once more with cheese. If not, we must, yeah, try another one. Another bait. That must also be, yeah. Damn it. Okay, let's try another bait, maybe
How
corn.
about this bait, I wonder? Okay.
That's another one. Too small, yeah.
Gotcha, partner. You're coming with me.
Okay, we'll try another one with bread.
This could work.
And if that also
I tell
don't
you, man,
work,
things biting.
then I think I can try and shoot them with an arrow. What else do we got? Oh, I also got these worms. Okay, let's try this out.
Anything biting, I wonder.
Okay. Again, at this spot. It's in the front of you, come on. Seriously now? What? Okay, you know what? Oh. Okay, medium enlarged. Lake fish. Okay. Is it dead? Yes, it is. Shit, guys, I don't know how, but we got this shit. And I didn't even try to. What if I shoot you? Yep. Just pick up. Okay, then cook it. I don't have the chance to pelt it, but that was it, guys. We got it. We got it. This legendary fish, no problem. So, thanks for watching. See you later. Like, subscribe, and share the video if you like the content, and we'll see each other next time.